Hello, Frank Haywood here. I just thought I'd make this little video just to show off the Mascot Creator Toolkit and how cool it really is. So here we are in Photoshop, and when you open it up, you'll get the screen like this. Now, you can see here the title is MCT Boy Small .PSD at 33.3%. Now, this is the low resolution version, okay? Now, if I just pop this up to 100%, it will go off the screen. There we go. You can see that, you know, that's plenty big enough. Even the low res version is plenty big enough for most uses, but there is also a very, very high res version of this, okay? Right, let's just take a quick look through then and see what we can do with it. You can see that at the moment there's a few things activated. If you've never used Photoshop, or you don't very often use Photoshop, I've just got the layers open here, and you can see that the little eyeball indicates the layer visibility. Yep, so if you turn it off, you get bits disappear. Okay, so we've got the suit base and the suit wonder, as it says here, which means he's wondering, he's going, what's going on? Yep, so let's just have a look at how easy it is to change a few things. So let's have suit winner, and you can see that his arms are black. So how do we make the suit black? Well, that's easy. We just expand it down, we turn off purple, and there we go. I don't know why that says just color, that should say black surely. Okay, and the same for the long pants. So at the moment you can see it says purple. Let's just change them to blue and then to black. Okay, so that's pretty cool, isn't it, really, that you can do that. Well, it isn't just the suit, because you can actually turn the suit off, or you can even change the colour of the things like the tie as well. Okay, so let's try turning off the suit, and we'll turn off the suit winner arms as well, and we'll go to something a little more casual. Let's go with t-shirt, arms on waist, and then enable t-shirt base. So you can see you've got a number of colours again. So at the moment it's yellow, but I mean you can change it to red, blue, or dark blue. Yeah, so that's pretty cool, isn't it? You can turn those off. And what's this? Insert your logo here. Oh, isn't that cool? Isn't that really cool? So there's some built-in logos, but you can add your own and then just make them appear on here. So that's pretty damn smoky, isn't it? Okay, so we can remove his trousers. And turn the shoes off, and then we can go with some short pants. Okay, not sure what that is, but short pants. We've also got accessories, so let's just take a look at the accessories. And at the moment he's wearing glasses, but we can turn those off, or we can give him a different pair of glasses. Let's just turn them all on. Okay, so dark glasses, oh, let's remove that. Yeah, so there's quite a lot you can do. You can give him earphones or a headset, put a hat on him, or even a graduation cap. Not too sure about that, but so that's pretty damn cool, isn't it? Okay, and then we can give him some facial hair too. So we can say, hey, let's have a moustache, different one. Oh yes, very nice. A little short goatee, and we can change his hair. Let's just close some of these up, so we can say let's make him bald. Yep, actually is that just bald? Oh no, there we go. So yeah, so there's a few different hair colours there, plenty of different hairstyles. and they're all in different colours as well. Yeah, it's pretty cool, I think. What are these? Oh yeah, and an afro. So that's great, and you can change the expressions. Now, don't be frightened when I remove his face. You can make him very happy with a gold tooth. Don't know if you can see that. Just there. Or you can make him happy. Normal, straight serious. That's a little bit too serious for my liking. Sighing. So he's going, confused. Smiling quietly to himself. And that's probably the best one, I think. What else have we got? Let's give him some sandals. Yeah, so let's make the sandals match his trousers. Yeah, okay, that's pretty good. And we've covered accessories, we've covered facial hair and hair, and we've covered expression, and I think that's it. You can even turn the background off. Yeah, so when you're ready to save it and you like what you've ended up with, then it's time to save it out. Okay, and it's really easy if you don't use Photoshop very often. You can see this is 33.33%, so it's a very high. We've shrunk it down, but it's still held at the very high quality. And all you need to do is go File, Save for Web, and then set your image size. Okay, so for the purpose of this, let's say set it to 750 pixels. Yeah, it's probably too big too. Let's change it to 500. There we go, that's better. I've got it set to PNG 24 because I've got a transparent background on there. Okay, if you set it to PNG 8, you'll get some pixelation around the edges with a transparent background. So it's better to have it as a PNG 24. It means you end up with a larger file size, but the quality is better, so it's worth it, I think. And then you just save it. So let's just save that. Okay, and you can see that here's one I played around with. I've called this one Frank Age 30, because I've always liked to spend a lot of time in shorts and t-shirts and sandals, because I'm that kind of a guy, you know, even though I spent a long time working in offices. So let's just open that one we've just seen. Open with Windows Photo Viewer, and there we go, and there's Frank, and there's the boy that we just created. Okay, that's it. It's very simple to use if you've got Photoshop. If you don't, you can still use it, because you get a load of transparent PNG files at different percentage sizes. A little bit trickier, but still gets the same stunning results as you can if you were using Photoshop. Okay, thanks for watching.